Hello. Now we're going to start level one, basic English, lesson five. So get your paper and your pencil and let's get started. Let's learn some new words. Remember to translate these words into your language. The first one is swim. Swim, swim.
Okay.
The next one is skate. Skate. Then we have skate. Board, skateboard. Now we have fly a kite. Fly a kite. Fly a kite. We have draw. We have ride a bike. Ride a bike. Sing. And one more. Juggle. Alright. Here are your words. Take a minute. Write down the English words. And translate them into your language. Swim. Skate. Skate. Skateboard. Skateboard. Fly a kite. Draw. Ride a bike. Sing. Juggle. Juggle. Alright? Pause the video, write down the words, and translate them. Okay. So let's get started with some conversation. What happens when you do something on accident? You say, sorry, sorry. Who is sorry? I'm sorry, I'm sorry. And someone will say, that's okay, that's okay, it's all right. You hit somebody and, oh, I'm sorry. That's okay. That's okay. I'm okay. If you fall down, you fall down. Ouch. Ow, that hurt. Ouch. And someone will ask, are you all right? Are you all right? Are you all right? Alright, let's put some more space there, make it easier. Are you alright? Ow! Are you okay? Are you alright? Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you alright? I think so. I think so. I think I'm okay. I think so. Okay. Here we go. Remember, pause the video and translate this, write it in your notes. Now, let's ask somebody if they can do something. Can you? Question. Can you?
Is that on the video?
Yeah, it's on the video. Can you? So let's ask our friend. Can you sing? I can't sing. Can you sing? No, I can't. Or, yes, I can. Let's try these out. can you ride a bike? Can you ride a bike? Can you? Can you? Mm-hmm. So, yes, who? I can. Yes, I can. Can you ride a bike? Yes, I can. Can you? I can. Okay. Can you juggle? Can you juggle? No. Who? I can't. Can not. Cannot. No, I cannot. No, I can't. Okay? Can you juggle? No, I can't. No, I cannot. It's too hard. No, I can't. Can you what's this? That's right. Can you fly a kite? Can you fly a kite? Yes. Who? I can. So this is you and I. How about we, they, he, she, it? Let's add in some different people. Okay? So, can you, can he? Can they ride a bike? Can they ride a bike? Yes. Who? It's the same. They can. What if they can't? No. Who? They can't. Oh. Can they ride a bike? Yes. They can. They can. Can they? Can they? They can't. Okay? How about can she sing? Can she sing? What do you think? Can she sing? Yes. Who? She can. It's all the same. Okay? They don't change. Can she sing? No. She can't. What about it? Let's try it. Let's say, what am I gonna do? Can it sing? Dog. Can the dog? Can it sing? Can it sing? It's a special dog. Can it sing? Yes. It can. Yes, it can. No, it's a normal dog. No, it can't. Can it sing? Can the dog sing? No, it can't. But maybe, yes, it can. Pretty awesome. They're all the same. So, let's practice some more. Can you sec. Can you skate? Can you skate? So, can you skate? Yes. I can. No, I can't. This one's pretty heated today, huh? Let's make a conversation. Let's practice what we know from all the chapters. Hello. My name is Chris. Hello, my name is Chris. Hi, I'm not wearing my glasses now. And, we're gonna talk to a girl again. Her name is Chona. Yeah. Hi, I'm Chona. How are you? She says, I'm fine. She has a pretty voice. My voice is terrible. I'm fine. I'm fine. And then she changes the subject. Can you swim? Can you swim? Oh yeah, I can swim. So let's draw my face here. So, yes, I can. And then I ask, Can you swim? Can you swim, Chona? Can you swim? We're out of room. Oh no. Can you swim? And she answers, no. She can't swim. Hello, my name is Chris. Hi, I'm Chona. How are you? I'm fine. I'm fine. Can you swim? Yes, I can. Can you swim? No, I can't. Oh, sad. So there you go. Can you dance? Can you sing? Can you fly a kite? Can you ride a bike? Can you skateboard? Can you juggle? Can you? Yes, I can. Or no, I can't. Great job today. It's an easy lesson. I'll see you next time for lesson number 6, I think.